welcome. I knew you'd be here eventually. Oh, me, I, Selene, the goddess of the moon. As you can see, I'm very excited that you're here. It's not often that I get visitors. I bet you don't even know it, but you're only dreaming. You might not even remember this when you wake up, but I will. Usually, troubled souls come to me. So what's plaguing you? Don't you know what you're made of? Child, don't you know who you are? I can remind you. It might help. Let's do it. With a metaphor. The moon, for example. I think you are just like the moon. In my hands, the moon is small. Some would say insignificant. I could stash away in my pocket and completely forget it's even there. However, take a second. To listen inside of this conch shell and tell me what you hear. That's right. Waves. Roaring waves. Very powerful waves. Destructive. Helpful. Powerful. All because of this little moonlight. I think my point is, it's perspective, isn't it? You can put yourself in a tiny little box, as one does, or you can break out of the box and see yourself as you truly are, which is a powerful being made of stardust, love, and everything good, everything bad. You choose. There are a few things that should be made known as well, just as this moon takes up space in the sky every night. You are allowed to take up space as well. Did you know that? It might not feel that way. Might not feel comfortable. But you and the moon are the same. And would you tell the moon to not hang in the sky? No, you wouldn't do that. So why do you do it to yourself? Don't answer any of these questions. I want you to sit with it. I want you to truly think. I want you to dive deep into yourself and believe in who you are, because I do. Don't die, little man. I do. I want you to blink slowly. Every time my hands pass over your eyes, okay? A little hypnosis to help it settle in. To help all of these thoughts truly integrate into your head. Okay? Your past is not a reflection of your future. Mm-hmm. You are in control of how you react to others. Mm-hmm. Your only job is to learn and grow. Yes, it is. You deserve to forgive and to enjoy life. You are allowed to take time truly heal. Your potential for success is unlimited. Truly. Choose to be proud of yourself. You are worthy of love. Your contributions to this world are so valuable. I repeat, so valuable. Take a breath in and out. Let go of all that doesn't serve you. Throw it away. You know what that means for you. I've been alive so long. I've seen so many lives get wasted because they're focused on things that are completely out of their control. Is that what you want? Don't you want to flourish? Don't you want to move on? I know it's not easy. But it's what you deserve. You know it. And I know it. My only job guard this moon, to love this moon, to empower this moon. I take it very seriously. I view you no different than this moon. A being deserving of love. A being that defies all laws of creation. Magnificent, one of a kind. Thank you. You know, I do this process with the moon every night, where I take my nail, my special negativity nail, and I strip all of it away every night. Just like this. And it's not hard. You can do it to yourself. Even if you don't have my special negativity nail. There's actually a shortcut on how to get rid of all of your negativity in one swoop. If you repeat these affirmations to yourself. Do you want to know what they are? Okay. Play. I deserve life. I deserve love. I deserve peace. Today is my day. Tomorrow is my day. I am living. I am learning. And I am growing. I am present this day and the next because I choose it. Beautiful, isn't it? It's empowering. I want you to say that to yourself whenever you feel down. And mean it. Listen to the waves as a reminder of who you are. What you can do, and what you're made of. Visit me again in your dreams. I really enjoyed your company, and I hope my message helped you just a little bit. It's not an easy fix to choose to look at yourself a certain way. It's an everyday choice, but I know you can do it. If not today, tomorrow, this week. I know eventually you will realize it, if you haven't already. Thank you for being here. Good night.